This is a complete HSS blade, okay? What happens is that it shatters into a thousand pieces, okay? So this can injure your eyes and so on. And I mean, you can also be quite aggressive when you're working with a power hacksaw blade, okay? And then we compare it to the bimetal blade that you can twist quite hard, and when it eventually breaks, it only goes into two pieces, yeah, as you can see. So it's much more safe. I mean, you have a better lifetime of your hacksaw blade, and also it protects you.